weatherman for the Cincinnati Enquirer and the Dayton Daily News. Served in the House, two-time governor of Ohio, instituted many more lasting reforms, created the first state budget system in the nation, pressed for a workers' compensation law, reorganized the state judicial system, built modern schools and improved transportation. A compromise choice on the 44th ballot, FDR was nominated for vice president.